it's what helps the horse and helps the performance. So it's not about judges' likes and dislikes, it's about, it's almost a matter of fact, does it match the rhythm?
That's more the key.
see that she had several problems during the test with the horse's obedience to some of the aids. Thinking about the music, first of all, everything that was asked for during the test has been achieved to a greater or lesser extent.